Look, the back of the throat.
Oh, you smell like Chelsea's perfume.
Don't miss that too.
No, your father just got punted. Actually, I think I did too. So you're going to stay for lunch? Maybe something quicker. I'm looking after Abigail again today. Again? That's hardly less nannying. Chelsea hasn't paid me yet, so I need the money. But you were supposed to be paid at the end of the day. I know, she's probably just forgotten. Okay. Well, choose what you're eating for lunch.
That's right. Terrible.